Out of the chair for the start. Five, fast, three, Earl Pacers, there they go. And the open pacing Mystic Gold is first to lead. Hokies Flyby shoots right out there from the three on the second. In between horses is Black Beauty, you'll be third. In fourth on the pile on okay. Valley's Bandit and Hilltop Sand Shooter. Passes in, three in, two out on the front. In Hokies Flyby, the outside Mystic Gold, the inside. In third, a perfect trip, okay. Valley's Bandit to the outside. The second one over is Black Beauty. And in fifth at the back, Hilltop Sand Shooter. 31 seconds flat. Down the backside, a pace. And it's Mystic Gold. Beginning to fade, second goes Hokies Flyby. Here comes OK Valley's Bandit. He's got daylight now in second. They're home for home. It's Mystic Gold. OK Valley's Bandit is moving down the outside. In third, the outside, Hilltop Sand Shooter. Down the stretch, a pace. Mystic Gold. Mystic Gold remains undefeated on the season. Three for three. Good job.